The death toll due to the heavy rains and landslides in Kerala mounted to 21, according to the state's Information and Public Relations Department on Sunday, reports ANI. Meanwhile, the Indian Meteorology Department predicted that the intense spell of rainfall activity over Kerala, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Puducherry is likely to reduce from Sunday. There would be a significant reduction in rainfall in Kerala on Sunday as compared to Saturday, said Indian Meteorology Department senior scientist Naresh Kumar on Sunday. Earlier in the day, Kerala Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan urged people in the state to remain cautious and prepare themselves to move to a relief camp, higher ground or safer localities if requested by government officials. He also advised against inessential travel. Meanwhile, bodies of all the 13 persons reported missing following a landslide in Kootikal Panchayat in Kottayam have been recovered. Six bodies of members of the same family, Ochalankal House, have been recovered from Kavali. They have been identified as Martin, 47-year-old, wife Simi, 35-year-old, their three daughters, Sona, 10-year-old, Sneha, 14-year-old, Sandra, 12-year-old, and Martin's mother, Clarama Joseph, 65-year-old. Two different landslides were also reported in the district at Plapalli and Kavali. Four bodies were recovered at Plapalli Panchayat. The deceased include Sonia, 45-year-old, of Attucharil House, her son Aylan, 12-year-old, Sarasamma, 58-year-old, of Pandalathil, and Roshni, 50-year-old, of Undakeshiri. The body of Charlotte Olikil, 29-year-old, of Ilamkada, Rajama, 65-year-old, of Kuvapalli, Sicily, 55-year-old, of Eratayar, were also retrieved on Sunday afternoon. Several persons were reported missing in the landslide at Kokkayar in Idukki. Out of the eight missing here, five are children. The rescue operations led by National Disaster Response Force team here was hampered on account of heavy rains. However, locals were able to rescue as many as 17 people. The bodies of three children found on Sunday have been identified as Amna, 7-year-old, daughter of Siad, Faisal's two sons, of Hassan, 8-year-old, and Ahyan, 4-year-old. The bodies of the three children were found in a tight embrace. Their bodies were shifted to Kottayam Medical College Hospital. The bodies of Shaji Chirayil, 55-year-old, Siad's wife Fauzia, 28-year-old, and son Amin were also found. The body of Joji, 44-year-old, of Vadasheril House, Nirmalagiri, near Peruvandanam, was also found. On Saturday, a car with two people, Nikhil and Nima, was swept away by the gushing waters at Arakulam near Todupuzha. A few hours later, their bodies were recovered by the locals. Though landslides occurred at Cholathadam in Punyar Thekkekara, Injiani near Mundakayam, and Kullupara near Peruvandanam in Idukki, no death was reported from these areas. News Desk, Kaumudi Global.